360 degree peritomy done, and 360 degree encircling buccal was done. Iris hooks were placed. Here we can see the area of retinal dialysis. This is dropped cataractous lens lying on the macula. And here we can see the area of retinal tear. Core vitrectomy was done and dropped cataractous lens lifted, cut and aspirated with vitrectomy cutter. Vitreous based shave was done in the area of retinal dialysis. Peeling was done. And vitreous base shaved in the area of retinal tear. Vitrectomy completed and air fluid aisle exchange was done.